people of Israel turned away from God and married prostitutes. And Hosea married Gomer, who was a prostitute.
You, as a person of Israel, do you take this woman to be your wife?
In the name of God, I do.
So be it. You do not have an option. You may kiss your bride.
Your son.
Darn! What do I do? I might have to divorce her.
You shall divorce her.
If it must be done, you are the Lord. Gomer, is it true? Have you sinned on me?
Yes, it is.
Why did you cheat on me and had somebody else's baby?
Because I cannot resist a man's power on me.
But I thought we were married. We had the covenant.
But you were getting old, I'm sorry.
I must leave you now. God has told me to divorce you.
What hurts the most was being so close and having so much to say and watching you walk away.
Stay with them and I will send you more help, and I will not give up on Israel.
As I will not give up on my wife, Gomer. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Gomer, please let me buy you back. I miss you dearly.
How much you got?
I got my love and God's love. Please take me back. I will buy you. Yay!
Skip it.
Go.
Adam?
What is this?
Jim Beam and she lies to you. That's when you learn the truth.
People of this kingdom, hint, stop this idolatry. Listen to me and listen to me clearly. You need to go to the North Kingdom and seek help from the prophet Jose. He too is struggling with people who are sinning with adultery.
Okay.
You will find help there. You will also find, take your lover with you.
Okay.
Your wife is coming with you to the Northern Kingdom.
Saying about it.